Hello, it's Pastor Doug. I'd like to invite everyone to worship this Sunday at 10 a.m. Though the church will be open, we are still following our current policy and recommending that everyone stay home because of the ongoing COVID-19 crisis and as per the declaration of the governor of Connecticut, that religious assemblies be limited to 50 people. So if you'd like to participate in the service, we're going to be live streaming it like we did the last two Sundays. Simply go to my YouTube channel, Simply Reformed, and you'll find the video listed usually right about there, and it'll say live and click on live. We go live around 9:55 and the service starts at 10. To find the bulletin, go to our website, sccwinsted.org, and click on this link right here, Bulletin for April 5th, 2020, and it will pop open the bulletin. You'll have the sermon notes, you'll have hymns, you'll have the announcements, and you'll have the liturgy proper. This Sunday is Communion Sunday, so we will be sharing the Lord's Supper together. For the few who come to church, there'll be self-sealed communion cups. For everyone else, I'm recommending you get the elements together by yourself in your house. So find some bread, find some grape juice, and we'll take it together at the appropriate time online. Well, I hope everyone's safe, and I pray that Christ's grace be with his people. If you need anything, please give me a call or send me a message. Blessings to you all. In Christ's name, amen.